my cotton balls from you. Hey, Sheriff, I come to report a murder.
A murder?
That's right.
Well, somebody's been murdered?
Yes.
Who?
Me.
You?
Yes, and I'll tell you who done it. That lady druggist, that's who.
Miss Walker?
She's the one. Now, Sheriff, go arrest her. Do your duty.
Well, now, Emma, there's just the teensiest little technicality involved here. You ain't quite dead yet.
Well, I will be. Maybe a week, or 10 days. If I don't have my pills, it's just a matter of time.
Well, why won't you have your pills?
That lady druggist, she won't sell them to me. Says I have to have a prescription.
Oh, she does?
You know I never had to have a prescription before. I just come in and put my dime down and got my pills. That's the way it's always been.
Well, now, that may be the way it's always been, but with a new druggist and everything, it might be a little bit different.
Different or not, I want my pills. Now, are you going to make that girl give me my pills or not?
Well, Emma, the law don't allow me to force anything like that.
All right, then. I come looking for justice, and it's blood.
Well, now, Emma, don't go away mad.
To think I voted for you last election. Never even considered nobody else. Bad, bad sheriff.